All right, we are back with the Ace Combat Zero, the Belkan War, Ace difficulty. We doing it on mercenaries. Damn, I was not paying attention, but it's the second mission, so I already know what it mostly contains, so... Yeah, I remember. Actually, I kind of remember the mission orders, to be honest. It's not that big of a deal for me. Only reason why I don't skip these is because some people might be coming for the mercenary walkthrough. Some might come for the knight walkthrough. Or they might come for the soldier walkthrough. So it's important to stay consistent. Missions might be the same, but the starting points for everybody might be different. We're gonna destroy everything. Son of a bitch. I wonder if there's dialogue differences. Kill you later. Neutralized? I don't think so. Seems a lot of yellows come out of mercenaries so far. Don't make a difference to me though. Be a while before this gets challenging. You can practically take your time with these earlier missions. did that so effortlessly. Nothing gets left behind. Destroy everything. Damn, Sam's persistent now. Ah, too easy.
I swear.
And now mercenary all secured. Mission 3 gonna be lit. Alright, so in the next mission, we're going to be in that round table. I can actually get a challenge. So, see you guys on the next episode.